Assalamu alaikum kids. Hope you will be fine. Today we are going to start our next chapter, which is keeping fit. But before we start, you all open your science books at page 55. Okay? So let's start. Keeping fit means keeping our body fit. If I want my body to be fit, what should I do? Yes, I must take care of it. But how? How can I take care of my body? Let's learn about it today, okay? To keep ourselves fit, our body needs good and clean food. Good food helps us to grow. It also helps us to remain strong and healthy. The food which keeps us healthy is called healthy food, like fruits, vegetables, milk, fruit juice, eggs, soup, fish, etc. Healthy food keeps us active and happy. When we are ill, we become very inactive, lazy, and unhappy. But the good food keeps us healthy and gives us energy to play and work. So, we should eat more fruits, vegetables, and we should drink 2 glasses of milk every day to keep ourselves healthy and strong. But before you eat fruits and vegetables, you should wash your hands and also fruits and vegetables. And always eat the fruits at the same time every day. We eat food 3 times a day. We eat food 3 times a day. That is, we take breakfast in the morning. We have lunch in the afternoon. And we have dinner at night. But students, you should always avoid unhealthy food or what we call junk food. Never eat junk food as they are harmful to you. They can make you ill. They can make our body unfit and inactive. Junk food includes chocolates, ice creams, pizza, french fries, burgers, cold drinks, cake, chips, pastry, popcorn, etc. So never ever eat these things. They are very harmful to your health. Dear students, we should also exercise regularly to live a healthy life. Regular exercise is very important. Exercise makes you feel good. It helps keeping a healthy weight. It makes you and your heart stronger. You can go on a walk every day with your parents. You should play with your brother, sister. You can jump, run. Always play a lot in the open. You need to play every day. Walking, running, cycling, swimming are good exercises. They keep you fit. Now tell me one thing. How do you keep your back while sitting? Do you bend? If yes, then you are doing wrong. You should always keep your back straight. Keep your back straight. It helps you to breathe well. Bending can make your back curve. Always keep your back straight while sitting, standing, or walking. Okay? So, dear students, when you work and play during the day, your body gets tired. Then you need rest. Sleep gives you rest. So go to bed early to get up early. And remember one thing, do not sleep with your face covered. Always keep your face open so that you breathe fresh air. So dear students, remember the following points. Number one, food gives us energy to work. We need energy to play also. So we should eat healthy food. Drink 2 glasses of milk every day. Eat fresh fruit and vegetables. Wash fruits before eating. Chew your food properly. Drink plenty of water. Do not eat too much snacks or candies, burgers. Okay? Do not talk with food in your mouth. parents know what is healthy for you, so listen to them. A good sleep gives us rest. Sleep for at least 8 hours every day. Sleep early to get up early. Exercise and play every day to keep fit and healthy. So, dear students, it was all in this chapter. Thank you so much.